but it's a difference between black artists and whack artists.
You're my sense. Go to your room. Go to your room.
I wish a nigga would. I wish a nigga would.
These are more of the recent little shots too. We're not gonna do a whole, well, this is a history breakdown. Nah, bro. Read between the bars. Oh shit, the intro. Y'all have no idea. Oh my god, the drought is over. Let's read between the bars. Oh, cheers, by the way, if you out there, you know what I'm saying? Join the medicinals. I wanted to dive a little deeper into the Big Sean and Kendrick beef. Because it's not really like, it ain't the same type of beef. It's like a pause. Damn, man, Jesus. Like your little brother, when he be getting on your nerves and shit. It's like your little, man, shut the take your little, before you guys get into a fight. And like, it's one of them little quick ones where it lasts for like 10 seconds and then y'all like, man, shut the cup. Come on, stupid. And I swear a couple of these tracks, Kendrick ain't even really getting at him like that. It's just like a little bro kind of thing. Like really, he's on some sun in them type shit. Like if you heard the Element, the OG League, he's really on that. And it's like, boom, he hits you with.
We emotional, why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot, big shot, hello, hello. Peanut butter insets.
These are some of them. You can define subliminal with these. Come on, bro. It really sounds like he's saying Big Sean. I'm tripping. Maybe me and Madman are tripping like a motherfucker. But I hear Big Sean.
Emotional. Why you emotional? Ah, bitch, you emotional, yeah. Search up, work for Kung Fu. Kitty got juice, got work, got weight, got penny, got them, got hurt, got more, got bitchy, yeah.
And usually when people hear the like the emotional, oh, you emotional, they immediately want to tie it to Drake. And I mean, it would be far off of the assumptions, but at the same time, this fool.
Bitch, you emotional, yeah. Big shot, hello, hello. Peanut butter insets, hello. Outside, cocaine, white body, lit like chit down.
Read between the bars, you gotta pay attention to the mad libs. Y'all just listening to what they saying. Y'all not paying attention to the small shit. That's why I think it's a sneak diss.
Bitch, be humble. I love bitch, sit down. I love blue. I love be humble. I love bitch, sit down.
So if you listen to Humble, and come on, bro. Look at them ad-libs. You really think that these ad-libs, hello, sit down, little bitch. What is he doing that for, homage? No, bro.
Then in the deacon, daddy front, no, man, hit the fuck off my stage. I'm the same, man, hit the fuck off my dick, dead and bite. I'd make a play, fucking up your whole life.
He's definitely taking shots at Drake right here, though. Like, I'm not, I don't know.
From ACA, Obama just paged me, hey, I don't fabricate it, hey, most think y'all be faking, hey, I stay modest about it, hey, she elaborated, hey, this that great poop on the AV on the TED Talk, hey, watch my soul speak, you let the mess talk, hey, if I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol, hey.
My point at Aubrey, he's talking about being fake, and now that we know what we know, how we know, the meds talk. Damn, this was way before that too. This fool knew some shit. I don't know if you guys remember this from the N95 video.
Off the bar plan, take off the sensory, take off the pipe with the hot cat. Take off the unlord, take off the unsure, take off the sushi and silent, you know, take off the fake deep, take off the fake.
Check this out. They take their little subliminals back and forth though. And again, so Sean's gonna flip it. But he's gonna do the flow. He's gonna do this flow. Tell me if this flow sounds familiar. And tell me if these visuals look familiar.
Get away, I spin a giveaway, okay? Fuck you mean, I'm the generous king, for real. I fuck on the sleep, then I light up the street, gotta scream it like Billie Jean.
It's not only like the zoom in on the grill though, pay attention to how he's framed in the shot. It's the cinematography, everything you gotta pay attention to when you pay attention to subliminal. Remember when I told you Big Sean was a liar with liar beaties? I wasn't lying, bro. I wasn't lying, because I ain't got liar beaties, you know what I'm saying?
So, okay. So by the way, Kendrick has been in my house. Me and him are cool, by the way.
Wait.
He's invited me to his mom's house before. Mm-hmm. This is like my old house.
Kendrick or J. Cole? This is on you.
I love both them niggas.
Okay, let's go. What shot you want?
What?
Okay. Oh shit, you got an explanation.
I've been to Cole's house though.
Oh,
Kendrick been to my house before.
So you're making this personal?
No, but I'm just saying, J. Cole opened his doors to me. That's like, I'm gonna go with Cole.
I respect that.
Yeah.
Okay.
J. Cole opened his doors, his family, you know what I'm saying?
Wait, Kendrick has been in my house. Me and him are cool, by the way.
Wait.
He's invited me to his mom's house.
Oh no, I might be like Banjo over here, but if I was inviting you to my if I was inviting you to my mom's house, that's pretty, it's pretty open arms. And then not only did he give him humble, but he had this element, the OG version tucked. So it's like, either way, he's gonna get at you. But it doesn't feel as, what's the word? Venomous. It doesn't feel as venomous as with Drake, though. There's something, there's that, that the whole Drake, that Drake shit is different. Next video is gonna be about Drake, actually. But this one just seems like a little bro. Man, sit down, little bro. That's what it feels like. So yeah, these are a couple of them that I wanted to go through. Shout out to Madman again. Next video is gonna be about Drake. In a couple days, though, let me cook it up. Like and subscribe. Bitch nigga, ayy. An imaginary rich nigga, ayy. Seven figures, how that slim, I did my bitch figure, ayy. Going digital and physical and all y'all, ayy. Fuck subliminals, I put you on that roll call. French, my talent speaking on me in interviews. Very cynical, dry hating, something I don't approve. Jay Electronica, them silences on my Grammy night. Another dead prophet, hoping the God to give him life. Big Sean, keep sneak dissing, I let it slide. I think his false confidence got him inspired. I can't make them respect you, baby, it's not my job. You're finally famous for who you date, not how you rhyme. Boy, cute ass raps, get your puberty up. They make you a classic album before you come at us. Drake and McMill beef might got you gassed up. But I'm a whole nother beast, I really fuck you up. Goes out for those who choose to use disrespectful views on the king of hip-hop.